did all the welding on the trailer, but yeah. And then we just drilled two holes, one there and one there. And we just filled them up with spot weld and then fully welded it there again. Nice and strong. So yeah.